Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is status quo. If you want to achieve great things in your life, then you have to be willing to challenge the accepted norms. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Status quo is the way things are at the moment, as opposed to the way they could be. In life, we have a certain expectations of what things are and how they are, and that is considered to be status quo. For example, if you order something online and you're used to receiving it within 3 working days, then that is what the current situation is. When a new business is entering a market and offering the same product to be delivered next day, then that is challenging a status quo. It used to be a standard to manufacture gasoline vehicles, but now things are changing with the rise of electric cars. New things and ideas in our life are challenging status quo, and that's the way to go to advance and improve the existing things. It might be common for the most people to watch TV in the evenings and rest over the weekends, but if you want to achieve more than average life, then you got to change it. You have to use your time wisely and learn when others are watching TV and work hard when others are taking time off. People around you will not like that you are challenging the status quo, and they will most likely try to hold you back. In conclusion, the status quo is a current situation or existing condition, and if you want to achieve great things, then you have to do more than what is generally accepted. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what status quo is and why it's important to challenge it. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.